other thing, the shaker right here. When you have problems waking your kids for school, all you have to do is shake and they wake.
We'll learn the alphabet, as you guys can see. We also learned the difference between first and last. And we'll review the parts of the body.
That's
and now
cool.
We're reading a book.
And 5 seconds for Google, you have to go fast. Think fast, think creative.
Dragon stick, you know the egg?
Yeah!
Microphone.
That's awesome. Thank you!
Is this an ice cream that never melts?
Every week, teaching the kids brings new challenges and surprises. I never know what I'll learn from them and walk away with each week. And it's so beautiful to see this mutual learning evolve from the program. Through cultural exchange and dialogue, we care about humanizing the refugee experience in a safe educational space.
I mentor refugees because it helps them succeed.